Assalamualaikum, welcome to Farm and Form. Today we will discuss most commonly asked interview questions related to the HVAC. Many of us are not familiar what is the HVAC. So this video will be very helpful and interesting. So if you have not subscribed my channel, first of all press the subscribe button and now let's start our video. The first question is that what is HVAC or HVAC stand for? HVAC is heating, ventilation and air conditioning system. In simple words, H mean heating, V mean ventilation and AC mean air conditioning. So HVAC is abbreviation of heating, ventilation and air conditioning system. The next question is that what is the HVAC or define HVAC? HVAC is heating, ventilation and air conditioning system which is installed in pharmaceutical industries as per regulatory requirements of various regulatory bodies to condition and process the environmental air and to control the temperature and humidity of the working areas. The next question is that what are the functions of HVAC? The most important function of HVAC is to purify the air. The function of HVAC is also to control the temperature of the area or room. The most important function of HVAC is to control the humidity of the area. The most important function of HVAC is to create a differential pressure to prevent the cross contamination. The function of HVAC is to maintain the required air changes per hour, and HVAC also help to remove the dust or particles from the area. So these are some basic functions of the HVAC. The next question is that what is the principle of HVAC? The HVAC works on the principle of air purification and recirculation. In HVAC, the environmental air is first of all filtered through the pre-filters and back filters, and then it is treated with heating coils and cooling coils, and then it passes through the HEPA filters installed at the end of the supply ducts, and then this treated air enter into the area or room. This air from the area or room is removed or collected back through the return ducts, and then it come back again into the mixing box of the HVAC, and this circulation system continues. See, if you want to learn this basic principle in detail, must watch the video principle of HVAC. The link of video is provided in the description. The next question is that what are the components of HVAC? There are basically four main components of the HVAC. The first component is the AHU, the second component is the duct, and the third component is the diffusers, and fourth component is the return duct. The next question is that what is the AHU? AHU is the air handling unit, and it is the main component of heating, ventilation and air conditioning system. AHU is also known as the lungs of the HVAC. The next question is that what are the components of AHU? The components of AHU are the metal box, mixing box, filters, heating coils, cooling coils, blower or fan system, and humidification or dehumidification system. Next question is that what is the mixing box? Mixing box is the component of air handling unit, and it is a box where our return air is mixed with the fresh air, and then it is filtered and treated to supply the area or room. The next question is that what is the cooling in HVAC, or tell us about the cooling coils in HVAC. The cooling in heating, ventilation and air conditioning system is done by the cooling coils, and cooling is of two types. One is the direct cooling and second one is the indirect cooling. Mean we can classify our cooling system into two types. One is the direct cooling system and second one is the indirect cooling system. What is the direct cooling system? Direct cooling system is also known as DX type, and in direct cooling system we use refrigerant gases to cool our air in the cooling coils of HVAC. What is the indirect cooling system? In indirect cooling system, first of all, we chill our water, and this water is circulated through pipes to the cooling coil, and it circulates in the cooling coil of HVAC. When air pass through these cooling coils, the air is cooled, and it is known as chilled water cooling system or indirect cooling system. Next question is that what is the heating in HVAC, or tell us about the heating coils of HVAC. Heating in HVAC is of two types, direct heating and indirect heating. In direct heating, we use heaters to heat our air, and in indirect heating, same like chilled water circulation system, we first of all use the water, boil it, generate the steam, and this steam is circulated in the coils, and when air pass through the coil, it get hot. It is all about the heating system of the HVAC. The next question is that what are the filters of HVAC, or tell us about the filters of HVAC. Two types of filters are installed in the HVAC. These are known as standard filters and aerosol filters. Standard filters are further classified into porous filters, medium filters, and fine filters. Aerosol filters are further classified into EPA, efficient particulate air filter, HEPA, high efficient particulate air filters, and ALPA, ultra low particulate air filter. If you want to learn details of the filter classification, must watch the video. The link of video is given in the description. Next question is that what is the CFM? CFM is the cubic feet per minute. The air volume is measured in the CFM, and CFM is the abbreviation of cubic feet per minute. Next question is that what is the BTU? BTU is British Thermal Unit, and it is defined as one British Thermal Unit or one BTU is equal to amount of energy required to raise one Fahrenheit temperature of 1 pound of the water. Next one is the what is the ton? T-O-N. 110 is amount of energy required to freeze 1 pound of water in 24 hours. Next question is that tell us about the ducts of HVAC. There are three types of ducts in HVAC. First one is SAD, supply air duct. Second one is the RAD, return air duct. And third one is the FAD, fresh air duct. You have seen these indications written on the ducts of the HVAC. The next question is that what are the diffusers? Diffusers are installed at the end of the supply duct, and they are used to supply the conditioned air in the area or room. There are different types of the diffusers, and these types are swivel type, perforated type, plane diffusers, and jet diffusers. The next question is that what are the grills? Grills are installed at the face of return ducts, and through these grills, the air from the area or room is returned back to the HVAC. So it was all about most commonly asked interview questions related to the HVAC. If you have any confusion, you can ask in the comment box. If you like the video, share it to others and subscribe my channel. If you are looking for job, you can visit the website thepharmacistjobs.com. Also visit my website pharmainform.com to learn more interesting articles related to the pharma. Till the next video, Allah Hafiz.